That's what most people do at work. They bust the nut doing it. And then at home, they're just like, oh, I was doing this shit all day at work. Dude, are you fucking serious? Jesus fucking Christ! are lost long, blah, blah, blah. Fail. Hey, dude, be careful when you come back to the airbase.
Hold on, dude. Hold on. Dude, come on, kid.
That was funny, though. He tried to kill me. He fucking failed. What a dumb bitch, dude. Pussy ass level 201, motherfucker. Wow. Yeah, he used an orbital strike on me. All right, fucking respawn already. God damn. Wow, and he fucking left? That guy was a bitch, dude. Fucking pussy. I thought he was.
Oh shit, dude, that's fucking crazy. Yeah, Daniel's commercial, you're right. I told him, if I wanted you dead, I would have shot your daddyless ass down. Yeah, little pussy ass 170. Up here at the top. Deluxo. One shot. Told you, dude. He's a fucking scrub.
Morse Mutual. We're here to help. I'll do my best.
Time for this shit. I messaged him. That was so fucking scary.
Whatever.
Like I tried to land the jet, and I held the brake down, so it would just like land on the ground and stay put. But instead, it started moving forward, and I was like brake. I just kept hitting the brake, and then it barely hit a pole and it ripped the wing off.